important thing about this performance today, Orlando?
The fact we lost, you know, which is tough for us. And, you know, like I said, we hold ourselves to pretty high expectations. And, you know, it's unfortunate, but, you know, we got to go back and work.
The fact that you've now had two straight games.